So I've already moisturized my face with Pretty Mate Simple Moisturizer, and I prime with the Benefit Professional Pore Minimizer Primer. Going in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit in medium, I'm going to be taking the shade Warm Coral to cancel out the dark circles that's underneath my eyes. Going in with my Estee Lauder foundation, I'm in the shade Honey Bronze. I'm going to apply that all over my face. Now I'm going to go back in with my foundation brush and make sure that's all blended out evenly. Now I'm taking my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer and I'm in the shade 10, and I'm going to apply that underneath my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, forehead, and chin. I know I'm looking a little crazy, but it's all going to come together in the end. Now I'm just going to take a concealer brush just to blend that out. Going back in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit using the shade Cinnamon, I'm going to apply that underneath my cheekbones, my forehead, and temples. Using my foundation brush, I'm going to blend where my contour and highlight meet up. Taking my Laura Mercier Translucent Powder, I'm going to set my face everywhere that I applied concealer earlier. Going in with my Becca Sunlit Bronzer in Ipanema Sun, I'm going to bronze up my face. Taking my Sephora Micro Smooth Powder in 10, I'm going to dust away the setting powder that I applied underneath my eyes, nose, chin, and forehead. Now it's time for my favorite part. Using the Becca Champagne Pop Highlighter, I'm going to apply that to the highest part of my cheekbones, the bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow, and forehead. Going back in with my Sephora Micro Smooth Powder just to bring everything together, I'm going to apply that all over the face. Last but not least, I'm going to take my MAC Fix Plus and spray that all over the face. And what this does is just melts all the powders together to make it look more like skin. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want this eye tutorial, let me know in the comments below.